calorie-friendly quesadillas that's very high in protein that's perfect for cutting or bulking. Start by cutting up some onions and then getting 5 ounces of a lean protein. I'm using bison. Cook the onions first and add your protein in. Cook to your liking depending what type of protein you use. You can also use chicken, lean beef, or even steak, just as long as it's calorie friendly and it fits within your fitness goals. The wraps I'm using are by far the best ones out there, 45 calories with 11 grams of fiber. To keep it calorie friendly with still high protein, I'm using fat-free cheese. This is just pure protein, by the way. Then add your protein in and then some real full fat cheese to keep some of that flavor going. Toast it on both sides and then enjoy. The recipe itself is about 560 calories with 66 grams of protein. This is optional, but if you're cutting, if you want to add some extra flavor in, dip it in some salsa. And if you're bulking, use a lot of that guac to add in those extra calories. Like and follow for more, and thanks for watching.